example 7.9. This one example 7.9. Solve for x. To find out x value, the first matrix, then second matrix, and the third matrix. Suppose for the questions, the three matrices having for multiplication. Okay. So first matrix order, that is called one row. Next three columns. That's the first matrix order. The second matrix order is 3 by 3. Next 3 rows into 1 column. Okay. So multiple eligible for it. The first matrix row, the second matrix, the first matrix column, the second matrix row should be eligible. So multiple eligibilization. Okay, what? Next, the first matrix column, the second matrix row. This is also same. So eligible of multiplication. So we get the result is 1 by 1 matrix. That is the 1 by 1 matrix. So for first one, first in the render term multiple bundle, sir. Illa in the render term multiple bundle, either couple either multiple bundle, answer them the same other grekam. Okay, ma. So first of all, the given values is the given values given that x 2 minus 1. Next one 1 1 2 minus 1 minus 4 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. Next one x 2 1. So is equal to 0. Okay. First, let us take first multiplication of first two determined with two matrix. So which implies that so first row the first column, next first row the second column, next first row the third column. Okay. So x into 1, that is called the x. Clear. Next 2 into minus 2, minus 2. Next minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. This is the first row, then first column. Next first row the second column. So that is called x. Next minus 8. Next plus 1. Clear. The next one first row, next one third column, that is called 2x. Okay, this one 2x. Next plus 2. Next plus 2. That's all. So the remaining values is x 2 1. So is that is equal to 0. That is the first matrix is completed. Now, which implies that the matrix of this one x minus 1. Clear. Next x minus 7. Next one 2x plus 4. Now next matrix x 2 1 is equal to 0. So this one first one row 3 column. So one row 3 column. Okay, one. Next this one 3 rows into 1 column. So this one compulsory same. The matrix multiplication is existed. We get the result is 1 cross 1 matrix. We get the result 1 cross 1 matrix. Again multiplication of matrix multiplication. So this one x into, which implies that x into x minus 1. Okay. Next plus 2 into x minus 7. Next plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0. That is the matrix. Okay. This is called 1 by 1 matrix. Okay. So now this one inside multiplication, x into x minus 1 plus 2 into x minus 7 plus 2x plus 4, that is equal to 0. So this x is inside multiplication. So which implies that x square minus x, next one plus 2x minus 14. Okay, this one minus 14. Next one plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0. First one x square value, the second x value, third one constant. So which implies that x square, first one x square completed. Now minus x plus 2x plus 2x minus 14 plus 4 that is equal to 0, which implies x square. So this one 4x minus 5 plus 3x. Next one, this one minus 10 that is equal to 0. So we formed for quadratic equation. So we get the two solutions. The first solution, the second solution, the followed by factorize. So factorize multiplication minus 10 addition is 5. So okay, multiplication minus 10. So multiplication minus 10 addition is 3. So 5 2 sir, which one plus small number is plus. So x plus 5 into x minus 2 that is equal to 0. Now x plus 5 that is equal to 0. X minus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 5. X is equal to plus 2. We get the result of x value. X is equal to minus 5. X is equal to plus 2. We get the result. Okay.